A low 370 for Brittany here is worth a guaranteed two nights of sleep. Charging run of 374 at 334 miles an hour. Billy Torrance goes 379, and that is a massive load off their shoulders.
Man, the two nights of sleep kick in right now for that race team. And, of course, they've got the rest of the weekend now that they can work on their Monday race day setup. But for David Grubnick, for John Collins, for Brittany Force, for that entire Chevrolet Accessories team right there.